is Stevens World UK. Today we're at Warner Brothers Studios tour for the making of Harry Potter.
Thank you. tall man standing at 6'2", but he wasn't quite tall enough to play a half giant. This is the costume of his size double, Martin Bayfield, an ex-England rugby player who stands at a massive 6'10". Now that still wasn't tall enough to play the half giant, so they added stilts to his shoes, they padded his costume, and even added an animatronic head that resembled Robbie Coltrane's face, which you'll be able to see later on in the creature's workshop. Now, unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, your time in the Great Hall has nearly come to an end. Just a few things to let you know before you move on today. If you visit the biggest scenes like the sorting ceremony, so if you take a look around the room, you'll find you have the heroes for the girls' bathroom, right? Further along,
it was as if I was stepping into the pages of the book, especially for a young boy, it was truly magical. And now that you're here, walking on the same sets we've used for all these years, I think you too can feel a little bit of that magic. One of the fun things you'll see here today is that many of the interior sets were all built on the same room.
Thank you. Thank you. allows us to bring the stories alive.
A lot of the magic of Harry Potter has been done on
background. We then extract the green or blue amber. For the broom flight over London, where they flew down the river, we shot people green screen on broomsticks, and then shot on plates of London from boats, bridges, helicopters, and we married the two together seamlessly. When we created the Horntail Dragonseek Cruise for Harry Potter 4, we shot a lot of the background plates in Scotland, and then Harry separately, and of course added the dragon.
The Night Bus was a brilliantly executed sequence.
It was an amazing opportunity to play with the streets of London. Let's...
A lot of what we've done is environment. The shooting night is on Marshfield set films.
Takes 24 hours for the world to turn once, but only 2 seconds to like or subscribe to see future content from Stevie's World UK.